Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we are in Binish Hospital and we continue to distribute medical items, trauma kits that donated by our brothers and sisters in Islamic Oasis. These kind of items will help people to make their journey to hospital easily and safely. Here we have splint. We can fix the fractures and any kind of injuries to the extremities. Here we have tourniquets. These tourniquets are very important to stop the severe bleeding. If we cannot stop the bleeding, especially in extremities, patient should be die in a couple of minutes. And here we have 3D bandages. We can use these bandages in any injury to the body, maybe in head, extremities, and in chest. They are very useful. They are very easy to use. And we this kind of item, inshallah, will help people, injured people. We want to thank you for these donations. As you know, there are intense bombing around the Idlib city, and there are lots of injuries per day. And Russian jets recently bombed lots of hospitals in southern Idlib. And this kind of other items will help people to reach the nearest hospital, inshallah. Jazakum Allahu khairan.
نحن في مشفى بنش نشكر جمعية إسلاميك أوسس على تقديم مواد طبية عبارة عن جبائر وتورنيك قاطع دورة وقاطع نزف. المواد ضرورية جدا في هذه الظروف نظرا لأهميتها في إسعاف الجرحى. قاطع الدورة يفيد الإصابات الحربية للأطراف السفلية والأطراف العلوية في إيقاف النزف. الجبائر المؤقتة تفيد في تثبيت الكسور المفتوحة. قاطع النزف يفيد في إيقاف النزف. جزاهم الله كل خير عنا.